One, two, three. Sometimes it's closed, not today. Not today. Sometimes it's closed, not today. There's always a greeter right there at the door. Welcome to Satan's box store. You find all the cheap crap you're looking for right here at Satan's box store. Satan lets bargains and mass quantities. Satan likes shoes made by indentured Taiwanese. Signs are always smiling, but the workers stare at the floor. Welcome to Satan's box store. No sense in wondering just how things might have been. We're here, that's what friends are for. We built this monstrosity where your wetlands ought to be. Now you've got Satan's box store. We're hiring more blue vests to feed the allure. Welcome to Satan's box store.
Johnny Thunders, the boy Deutsch, and Stiff Shotty with Chunk.
It was dirty. It was scary. And a joke self-professed. It was wrong. It was real. It was rock at its best.
1, 2, 3, 4.
1, 2, 3, 4. Punk rock. Way more punk than the rebel with the wolf who was able to skunk out of the punk next door. London 76, the Blitzkrieg boys came to town. By the time that show ended, 100 punks hit the ground. The Clash, the Damned, the Pistols, and Generation X. Even Saxophone got in the game. He was a doper and a drunk, so it goes in his 20s. Him moved to New York City. I love those stories he would tell. He got hit on by Richard Hell. He got ripped off by Dee Dee. Yeah, that shit makes you greedy. Those song punk rock history, and now he's gone. Dope punk, my old friend. Glad I knew you.
Glad I knew you.
It's just a substance lately.
It's just a substance lately.
You were a rock star, baby.
You were a rock star, baby.
Dope punk, my old friend. Glad I knew you.
Glad I knew you.
I'd like to hear those. Clean, and he got sick, cause life is mean. Yo, punk, clown, friend. Glad I knew you.
Glad I knew you.
It's just a substance lately.
It's just a substance lately.
You were a rock star, baby.
You were a rock star, baby.
Yo, punk, clown, friend. Glad I knew you.
Glad I knew you.
I'd like to hear those songs.
I'd like to hear those.
Rockstar,
you were a rockstar.
put a collar on me and stuck me in the jaw.
In the jaw.
Take an aim and crack my skull. Have mercy on my poor testicles. I'm rather bruised and beaten, living under martial law. Martial law.
Martial law.
Martial law.
Martial law.
Put a collar on me and stuck me in the jaw.
Martial law.
Take an aim and crack my skull. Have mercy on my poor testicles. I'm rather bruised and beaten, living under martial law. She watches me from the street like him. She's making me a stay inside. Communication is cut off. I turn around, try to hide. Every time I turn around, Marshall, Marshall, Marshall. Every time I turn around, Marshall, Marshall, Marshall. Every time I turn around, Marshall, Marshall, Marshall. The last time I turn around, it's Marshall, 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 Marshall. Martial law, martial law. That border binding bitch went through my car. Pulled me out and checked the junk. Turned around and searched my trunk. Can't get away with nothing living under martial law. Martial law,
martial law.
That border binding bitch went through my car.
Martial law.
Pulled me out and checked the junk. Turned around and searched my trunk. Can't get away with nothing living under martial law.
Every time I turn around,
Marshall, Marshall, Marshall.
Every time I turn around, it's Marshall, Marshall, Marshall.
The last time I turn around, it's Marshall, 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 Marshall.
Therapist says it's not my fault, but I still feel terrible. into the portion of the songs that
would be good with a drummer.
Would be good if we weren't playing acoustic.
Fine.
Sounds good.
That's what I say too. Ready?
Fine.
Yeah.
All right.
1, 2, 3, 4. Every step, I take a step in shit.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Fucking ass, kept the shit, a brand new pair of vans. Must have been a big ass dog, it might have been a man's. Every time I turn around, I'm stepping in more shit. Can't ever get a break, I'm fucking sick of it. Happens every time I get a brand new pair of kicks. Happens every time, a fucking type of shit. Every step, I take a step in shit. More autobiographical nonsense. I apologize to the minors. I'm not going to look at any of you. I knew a lady called Mrs. Jones. I was a kid when I went to see her. She showed me things that I had never known. Dad post took me to the upper. Went inside a little bit, but I came out of me. Had the best intentions, but I had my suspicions. I saw off the stairs, he finished the lid.
Thank you, Mrs.
the diner, and we'd both order Paris, Texas toast. She'd make me rub it on her vagina. Dad post took me to the upper. Went inside a little pool, but I just had a man. Had the best intention, but I had my suspicion. That's what I possess, he finished the lid.
No more, no more, no more.
Although sometimes I do actually.
Hi, I'm Dave, the Rabid Gorilla Guy. I hope you enjoyed the video. I know I enjoyed making it. I just wanted to take a quick minute to talk to you about real estate. If you're not interested, skip ahead to the next video. However, if you live in Eastern or Central Maine, or if you would like to, and if you have any interest in buying or selling a house, please ask me about my sister, Nancy Rowe. She and her husband, Mark, are a super pair of folks, and they're real estate brokers. They work as a team for ERA Dawson Bradford out of Bangor. Seriously, if you're thinking of buying your first house or simply relocating, they will help you out and be wicked cool about it as well. So please, if Rabid Gorilla has brought you any value over the years, keep this in mind. Thank you.